What's up, guys? Today we're gonna do an unboxing.
A double one,
right? So what do we got here? What is this?
Here's some Pokemon cards. Here's a restaurant in Charizard and Braxton, I think what it's called. And another restaurant in Charizard. But we're gonna do the Pokemon cards after this.
Alright, so what is this right here?
It's like a monster thing. Like a monster thing where it stretches.
It's pretty cool. It's called Gojitsu Dino Power. Looks like the one that you got is called a Blaziken. And what it is pretty much is it stretches. And yeah.
And it's very good for kids.
We got it from Walmart for $9.99. And if you look in the back here, let's see.
Here's some more characters. There's like a shark. And a dinosaur dude.
Or Triceratops. We saw that guy. I think they're all supposed to be dinos.
Yeah. And here's like a T-Rex. And here's like a Brachiosaurus.
Yeah.
And here's like a black crocodile. And here's a shark.
Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Alright, well let's get started.
And this is like a fire monster thing. So where do I open up?
Looks like that. They never make these easy, right? But it looks like that. We can put this box open here.
Oh.
So, let's see if we can open it up.
There you go.
Awesome. Should be able to pull them out. Here, so we got the Blaziken, which is pretty sweet.
Okay. And his name is Blaziken.
Yeah. Let's see you stretch him. How easy is it to stretch his arms? Is it pretty easy?
Yeah, a little bit hard.
It's pretty cool. It's a little bit hard. Maybe you just gotta break it in a little bit. And cool, looks like his mouth moves, so it has that chomp action. And he has a little tail that kind of moves, which is pretty sweet.
Nice. He's gonna push the box open.
It's pretty cool. Very cool, Colby. So yeah, we got this at Walmart for $9.99. They make a bigger model for $20. Plus.
I know. That's so expensive.
The thing is, yeah, I mean, we have a budget. Right now, it was either get these Pokemon cards, or yeah, that's pretty sweet. All right, so let's put this guy here, and
he just wants to fall down.
Does he stay up or what?
Yeah, he does.
He can stand he up might. If you try. All right, so next
is the Rushman and Charizard.
Rushman and Charizard. Well, here, let's take a look at the boxing real quick. So as you can see here, you get a Reshiram and Charizard tag team. You get a Charizard and Blaziken tag team.
It's not Blaziken. That's a Braxton, I think.
Braxton, sorry.
I don't know.
And you get another tag team, which
is the same one.
Pretty cool. Three attacks. Three GXs in the box. And then you get a deck here that looks like a setup. If you look in the back here,
it tells us which Pokemon we get.
Yeah, so.
And it kind of looks like there's mostly trainers in here.
It does. But here, look at all that it includes. It says we get one ready to go 60 deck card, we get one deck box, we get two.
I got the Pikachu and Zekrom one. Now this is the last one I get.
Yeah, right. Cool. Well, let's open it up, Kobe.
I'm gonna open this up.
There you go. You got it? You need help?
No.
That looks like you got it. You're working at.
I'm 7 years old.
You should be used to this by now. You already opened a bunch of them. Alrighty, look at that. So Let's take a look at the little booklet here. So it looks like, first of all, it comes with a booklet. It looks like it has Zashin in some sense on the front. Pretty much just rules explaining to you
how to
play Pokemon.
But we already know.
Yeah, you already know. If I'm sure it'll take you a little while to read, but it's actually pretty easy.
Pages.
You also get, hold on, Cobes. You also get a battle.
Now I got the referendum.
Yeah, so this is actually the second deck box that we got. Alright.
This guy's actually pretty cool.
Yeah. Alright, so let's take a look at the Pokemon. Damn, look at these guys. Let me get one. So here's how it is. GX full art. Pretty sweet. And they give you two of these guys, which is pretty nice. Now, of course, as you can see at the bottom, it has a golden star, so it's rare. We got the, we got the Blaziken here, alright, pretty sweet, and we got another one, alright, so now Kobe already took the liberty of getting it out of this box. Let's see what, don't show us yet. So we got this box here that you can reuse to put your cards, alright, in the box you also get a GX tag, this GX tag here, it's to play the game, which it will give you some info on it. Here, you get a nice little online code in case you play Pokemon online.
This mostly does nothing.
Yeah. And what's sweet is you get some damage counters too. In the form, and a dice. That's pretty sweet. So you get that with the box to help you get started. So now, let's take a look at the cards. First card that's out of the pack is, wow, a Volcanion. So this card here, if you guys can see, it's holographic.
Oh, we got
it's rare. 120 attack, HP, and it looks like it has a attack that does 50. If you have at least 400 card in place, this attack does 50.
It's like this one that has another attack too.
So it looks like you can do a lot of damage with this. Pretty sweet. Next, what do we have? We got some trainers.
Let's see this trainer. Common trainers. A lot of trainers.
You know, this is a deck box, so what they're going to do is they're going to give you a lot of trainers so that you can play the game. Alright.
So you can actually play the game.
Pretty cool.
On a battle, I remember I won literally with only one Moltres on Daddy.
Yeah, when we played
and
together.
I kept pulling trainers.
Very sweet. Alright, so it looks like that's the end of the trainers. Kind of cool trainers. Actually, we skipped this guy, but this guy's a rare trainer. There's a few rare trainers that we went through. Looks like since. So, they gave you another Volcanion. This one is not shiny, but it's still rare. Alright.
It's like sweet. A reverse, I think.
Energies. More energies and trainers. We actually have a box here that's just for trainers and energies.
Which is over there.
Yeah, and later on too, we'll do a review of Kobe's binder, current collection right now.
And you will see my Pikachu and Zekrom there.
Oh my god, this is only trainers. Wow.
And energies.
Oh, another Volcanion, also rare. And what's cool is this card's basic, so... Pretty sweet.
A little bit basic. But for some reason it says it's rare.
Alright, and then just a ton of fire energies. And a ton of trainers. Another Volcanion, wow.
These only Volcanion.
So we got four of them, including a shiny one. Well, that's it. These are the Pokemon cards that they give you. Tons of trainers. A few of them are rare, which we kind of skipped through, but you know, for example, this guy's rare here. And then we got four Volcanion, all rare. And then we got these GXs. Alright.
I'm surprised that they didn't put